Everybody, we are going to be digging up some earthworms, and we are trying to find the biggest earthworm in my garden. Okay, so let's get going on this earthworm adventure. Okay, come on, guys. So we are going to dig in this spot and this spot to get some earthworms, and if I find a big earthworm, we can either show you. Ooh, there's an earthworm. Got it in my hand. So hi guys, so see this worm? It's a tiger worm, earthworm, okay? See all the stripes? When it stretches, mostly you can see the stripes, but I can see, and this one is a male. It may trick you like it's a male of that apart, but it's actually not, the female. I'm trying to not let it to die because it can easily be broke. And these are the recyclers. So let me just put it here with the other ones, okay? Here you go. And now, going on again to find some more worms. Just talking about some worms that we made a habitat of worms. In a crate, and it was just for me, and it used to be with mine, and we put like all the things that the worms need to survive just in case it's hungry. We put some leaves and you know, worms. And this is a cool fact, what you never knew could happen to anything in the whole life. Worms breathe through their skin because they don't have any noses. Isn't that crazy if they don't have any nose and you breathe through your skin? It's a good thing we have noses, but worms, they don't. That means they're very caring. It has to be extra cared because they need to breathe through their skin, and if we block their skin, they can't be able to breathe. When they dig, there's carbon dioxide under and the oxygen from the atmosphere at the where we are, what we breathe, goes into the earth. Helps plants like this, like mine just right next to grow. Get it, grow to a healthy plant. That's why the worms are the natural recyclers. Kids, let's just leave it alone. Dad, let's give it some natural habitat. I promised my mum to get some bigger worms, but what we could do with these for the channel first. So here are some cool worms. So I'm sure there's a green one in here. So I'm sure I captured one. I don't know where it is now. Oh well, let's just go with this pink one. Now put it on this big leaf for just a little closer look. And if you see, closer, it could, the pointy part is its head, okay? See that pointy part? Sometimes this could be its head. Okay, be extra careful with both the sides.